We're learning more about a school bus crash in Perry County, Illinois. A school bus with the St. Bruno Catholic School rear-ended a semi. We now know the identity of the drivers. The driver of the bus is 52-year-old Dennis Shimonic. The semi-truck was driven by 52-year-old Isaac Valerio. The crash happened yesterday just north of Quoin. A total of 15 students were on that bus. Today we know at least 4 students and the bus driver were taken to the hospital.